people have that. They're scared. They're scared of complications. They're scared of failure. Failure is a big one that people are afraid of, but failure is one of the most important things you could ever have as far as like the motivation to do things differently. And one of the reasons why I think that I'm good at friendships and relationships is because I've failed at them in the past. One of the things that I'm good at comedy is because I've bombed on stage.
Oh shit!